When Trey was about 4 months old, he was found in the woods in a bear trap. His back leg was stuck in the trap. And the man that found him couldn't get the trap open. It was broken. So he did what he thought he needed to do to rescue Trey. He used a pocket knife and cut Trey's leg off to get him out of the trap, and then took him to the shelter. The shelter manager said it's the worst case she's ever seen. Happy, trusting, loving puppy. Trey has never met a stranger. He loves everybody. He's great with kids. He's not too high energy because he's a little bit slower than a regular dog, so he would work with an older couple as well. I definitely think he'd like to be around other dogs.